Alright, so I've got the gutters all cleaned out, all the leaves, pine needles cleaned out of that. Truck cap is covered with a tarp. Pallet bar is covered with a tarp. And I leave a stepladder there pretty much most of the winter. It just makes it easy to climb up and brush off the solar panel when it snows with a snow brush. So I pretty much leave the stepladder there all winter. Now it's time for the least fun part. Winterizing. Ugh.